Connie.
Look, Shelley, I don't know why you came here, but I didn't want to meet you. She did. So you two should take this someplace else.
Why didn't you want to meet me?
Because the man you keep talking about was a lousy bastard. He wasn't the wonderful guy you keep talking.
Well, I'm sorry that you feel that way, but he was a good father to me.
Did you know that my mother had to have him locked up just to get him to pay child support? He drove her to the point where she was going to kill herself.
Shelley, I'm sorry. I probably shouldn't have brought you here today.
Why did you insist on doing this? You feel the same way I do. Tell her.
Tell her what?
For starters, that he chose them over us.
I'm beginning to think that this wasn't such a good idea. Maybe I should go. He did love you.
Bullshit.
2 days before he died, he was sitting out in the backyard holding all of the pictures that he kept of you and your sisters. I couldn't stop talking about you, wondering where you were, wishing that he could just talk to you. He asked me to find you, and I promised him I would. And it took me till now to tell you how much he loves you. You can keep the pictures. He was your father, too.
You know what? I'm not gonna clean this up. You made this mess, you clean it up.
I did a lot of screwed up things. I hurt a lot of people. But you don't get through life without making mistakes. It took a while, but I finally figured out what gratitude is. What forgiveness means. How to say I'm sorry and really mean it. I just want to use the rest of my time being clean. Yeah, I started drinking when I was 10. Yeah, I know that's late for some of you, but I couldn't reach the liquor cabinet at 8. I mean, it's made the Yankees, but it's ruined a game. But we should go sometime.
Hey, just give me a call. So take it easy.
Yeah.
I don't usually come to this meeting. Anybody ever tell you you've got great balance?
Are you here to try and steal my block again?
No. Maybe we could have a cup of coffee sometime.
I'm gonna have to think about that.
I guess I deserve that, huh?
Yeah, you do. Come on.
I got your message about how much you love me. Fathers are supposed to love their children, take care of them, protect them, be there for them. You, 38 years old and screwing a 16-year-old girl until you knocked her up. After you left for the last time, Mommy fell apart. So they sent me to live with one relative after another. I used to lie there in bed at night and think, if he really loved me, if he really cared, he'd come and get me. I can still remember walking down the street holding your hand. You know what a sucker I've been my whole life for some guy just holding my hand? I love you so much, Daddy. You erased me. You wiped me out of your life. What a life. Okay. That's enough for now. I mean, we've got some time to work this out. You're not going anywhere, are you?
So hard.